Are Stevie, Ritchie and Chloe Jasmine at breaking point? Well, with yet another celebrity Big Brother argument, things aren't looking good. They may be confined to a small space, but this is really getting a bit much now. Moving on from Stevie's jealousy issue, he's now admitted that he doesn't feel close to Chloe, and he made her break down yet again. We feel sorry for the poor girl. It all started when Stevie took Chloe aside, asking, "I don't know whether you're keen on next year or this year to get married. I don't know if you really want to." But when Chloe asked how he felt, he replied, "I don't feel close to you." Stevie, if you're the one questioning the wedding, stop blaming Chloe. There's only so many tears we can take. The couple, who have been together since they both got chucked off the X Factor last year, have been on a self-imposed sex ban since being in the house, but it looks like the strain is taking its toll. Chloe told her fiancé, "I can't have the shame of doing that on TV." Well said in our eyes. Ahead of their entrance to the show, the pair had said their CBB stint was going to show the public that their relationship was real and genuine, although they also admitted that it was going to be a make or break experience. Well, it looks like things are taking a turn for the worst.